An Australian sailor and his dog have been rescued off the coast of Mexico after spending 3 months at sea. A fishing trawler spotted Timothy Shattuck's catamaran by chance and in the nick of time as a massive storm was about to hit.
Okay, can I get your name, please?
Tim Shattuck.
Okay, where are you from?
I'm from Australia.
He looks a little bit worse for wear, but he's alive. Sydney man Tim Shattuck and his dog Bella, safe.
I've just got fishing gear, survival gear.
A tuna trawler stumbling across the catamaran in the middle of the Pacific Ocean by sheer luck. And once on board, Timothy Shattuck began sharing a truly remarkable tale of survival at sea.
Been through a very difficult ordeal at sea, and I'm just needing rest and good food. Because I've been alone at sea a long time.
His grown out beard and obvious weight loss paint only the beginning of this story.
I have not had food, enough food for a long time.
Timothy departed La Paz in Mexico 3 months ago, bound for French Polynesia. 1 month in, bad weather struck down his catamaran, wiping out all electronics on board. For 2 months, Tim and his dog Bella survived on rainwater and raw fish. Until 2 days ago, by chance, a tuna trawler's helicopter spotted Tim's catamaran from the air and sent the ship to his rescue. He's conscious, he's chatty, and he's eating small meals, Timothy's specialist doctor told Nine News. The physician is working with the captain on board the trawler to provide medical care.
I have very good medicine. I'm being looked after very well.
While he needs food and rest, the sailor hasn't suffered any major illness or injury, and he protected himself from serious sunburn by hiding under a canopy on board his catamaran. The doctor comparing Timothy's tale to Tom Hanks' Castaway. It's impossible to miss the uncanny similarity.
The journey back to land is a slow one. The trawler is now making its way across the Pacific and en route to Mexico, where Timothy will be met with further medical assistance and the sheer relief of being back on solid ground.
Okay, thank you, sir. We hope to stay in land very quickly.
In the United States, Lauren Tomasi, Nine News.